Welcome to the most disliked show on YouTube.
Aircraft a little bit earlier.
We're rolling. Norm Macdonald says, honey, controversial hashtag Me Too comments.
It's loud.
Okay, stem from confusion. It's he was loud. Confused about
it's
it.
Loud.
Okay, okay. So now I'm going to ask the audience, what was the best part of that article? What do you think was the best? I'd like to know. What I thought was the best part of the article was the quote, "You would have to be suffering from Down syndrome not to feel sorry for the victims of sexual misconduct." I think that is absolutely the case. People with Down syndrome do not feel sorry for anyone. They just think of themselves. Just look at Corky Thatcher. When Rebecca was sexually harassed at school, when that guy with the mullet sexually harassed her, remember Cameron, I think his name was Cameron, when he sexually harassed her. Corky showed no remorse. He showed no empathy, no remorse. Corky didn't do it. But he showed no empathy for his sister Rebecca. Dun 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 dun. Loved the crow closing theme, the end credits to that show. Amazing. I would watch the whole show just to listen to that. Great music.
Please remember to subscribe and hit the dislike button at the bottom
hit
of the page.
The
contribute
the
on the about
the
screen of the channel by clicking on the PayPal button.